जय गुरुदेव ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट, एज ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट अप टू ए टू एल ऑल द वर्ड्स वी रोट इन द नोटबुक. यस, नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द टू वर्ड्स लाइक एम फॉर मैट, एम फॉर मंकी. यस, एम आफ्टर एन, एन फॉर नोज, एन फॉर नेस्ट. दिस एम एंड एन टू वर्ड्स वी आर गोइंग to draw the pictures of mango and N from nest. These two pictures we are going to draw in the notebook, and with the help of your teacher, how she is writing on the blackboard, you just see and try to write the spelling of mango and nest in the notebook. This time, my dear student, we are taking only two words, okay? Because orange and peacock spelling is little bit long, so we will keep that for next our video, okay? So let's hold your pencil. On the very first line, write down capital M, small m, capital M, small m. Afterward, on another line, you are going to draw the picture of mango. I hope you all like the mango. Yes, yes, my dear student. Teacher also like. It comes in the winter season. And the color is yellow. This is the picture of mango. And the next line we are going to write the spelling of mango. First letter always capital. Capital M A N G O. M A N G O, mango. This spelling you are going to write on a whole page. Okay, my dear student. And on the another side of that same page, on the very first line, write down capital N, small n. I hope everyone know how to write capital N and small n. Yes. Next line, we are going to draw the picture of nest. We are going to draw the picture of nest. First, draw two oval shape. You know na, the birds build the nest. Yes, in the nest they lay and eggs. Yes, my dear student. Yes. So here we are going to write the spelling of nest. N E S T. N E S T, nest. My dear student, this is the spelling of mango and here the spelling of nest. How the teacher wrote and how she draw the picture on the blackboard, same as it is, you copy in your notebook and try to learn all this spelling. Okay, we will meet in the next video. Good day, student.